Hi, my name is Kiki. I'm a senior this year at Folsom High School, and I am the second year running president of Sinfonia, which is Folsom High Symphony Club. So Sinfonia is comprised of a choir and an orchestra that come together to practice and perform pieces that we've arranged and posted in our Google Classroom. So oftentimes we will perform separately, so we'll work on just choir pieces or just orchestra pieces, but often we come together to work as a symphony. Hence the name. So this year we're going to be meeting every other Thursday on Microsoft Teams during activities time. So you can come in, ask questions about the score that we've posted. We're gonna do some breakout sectionals, so like all the saxophones might come in one day and work on something, as well as one-on-one lessons. So I am going to be helping out with those one-on-one lessons for voice. I've been in choir for 11 years and chamber for 2. I've done voice lessons for about 5 years. So I consider myself experienced enough to help out. So maybe you want a second opinion on like a piece that you've been working on, or maybe you have a online audition coming up. I'm definitely willing to help with that. I'm super excited for this year. I have high hopes even though it's going to be online. And I just really look forward to it happening. So I hope you can join and have a great day.
Hi, my name is Emily and I'm a junior this year. In Sinfonia, I'm the secretary, and that means that I'll be keeping track of our meeting minutes, activity information, along with some of that scheduling, and the remind. So I'll be reminding everyone when we have certain meetings or activities. Usually I help out in choir, so I'll help learn some of that music, and hopefully this year we can still make it work. I really believe that we can get over some of those bumps in the road, and I hope that we can have a great year.
I'm Nate, and I'm in charge of our finances, as well as assisting and leading our orchestra section. I'll be here to ask for questions with basic things such as learning a section of music, as well as fine-tuning particular parts in our orchestra. Since I play the cello, I'll be the best help to string instruments in our club. Even though we can't enjoy Sinfonia the same way we have in years past, we hope to be able to still aid you in becoming a better musician while still having fun.
Hi, I'm Daisy. I'm in charge of organizing events in our social media. I'm in both the choir and the orchestra, so I can help with singing or instrumentalists, particularly the woodwinds. I can also help with things like basic music theory or working through a certain piece. And I think this club is going to be great for social distance learning if you want a little extra one-on-one help or if you just want motivation to practice.
Hello everyone, my name's Nick and I'm your vice president for Sinfonia this year. Obviously our meetings are going to look a little different. Kiki already mentioned that we rehearse as an orchestra and a choir, and then we often come together and perform as a symphony. However, that's definitely not going to be a possibility for this year. Instead, we will be giving you guys the music through Google Classroom and having you learn it on your own time. During the meetings, we're going to be giving you guys the opportunity to ask any of the officers questions about the music or work one-on-one with us on not only the music that we give you, but anything else that you might be working on outside of our club. So I write all the music for this club, so I'm definitely your guy to talk to about that. But I also am very knowledgeable about wind instruments. So I will be giving lectures on music theory as well during our meetings. I'm taking these directly from the AP Music Theory class, which is something that's not offered at Folsom High. I definitely won't be able to cover everything in the detail that the AP test wants, so don't expect this to be a substitute for like an AP class. However, I do believe that they'll be really useful and helpful for you guys. This is Sinfonia Club. Thank you for joining us and checking us out.